Thank you. Well, I never think of when I'm 20 or when I'm 21. I think of tomorrow. Or this minute. And hope there's tomorrow. Because I don't like what's going on in the world. I'm scared of that. Or the drug. I'm not afraid of him. I'm just scared, you know?
Institutions and guiding public policy. Remember, the college students who are using LSD and marijuana today do not comprise a criminal class. They are not drug addicts seeking to escape. Best educated, your most creative, and your most courageous young people. And like it or not, they're going to build you a new civilization.
Severely depressed with suicidal tendencies or have made very serious suicide attempts. They may be confused, wandering about, not knowing where they are. They may be hallucinating, that is, hearing voices or seeing things. Or they may be extremely anxious to the point of panicking.
LSD helps me to remember. Brass helps me to forget. You know, I don't know.
Last year, we are told that perhaps a million Americans, most of them young people, have made the LSD experience part of their lives. Is this a social menace and a cause for alarm? I don't think so. I see nothing less than the speedy evolution
Everybody is.